While the registers are being signed, we shall hear the Bath Choir, the Bach Choir of which Prince Charles is president, musicians from the orchestras, the Royal Opera House, Covent Garden, the English Chamber Orchestra, the Philharmonia Orchestra, with Miss Kiri Te Kanawa, soprano, John Wallace, solo trumpet, and John Scott, organ continuo, in the last aria and chorus from Samson by Handel. Let the bright seraphim in burning robes.